Okay, hello. So I'm checking the 2011 Hiace camper van. The outside is very, very clean. There's no marks on the body. All the no scratch marks around the bumper. There was only but this, just on the gate. There's two pin marks. Tail lamp, all good. There's no crack around. Here's where you pour the water in from the hose from the outside. Inside, it's gray trim. Lower, it's a super GL type based. It has no smell of smoke, but I found a small burnt right on the driver's seat. The passenger seat is okay. It has climate air conditioning, double airbag. No reverse camera. And a case. Big board. Has all the power unit here. Okay, let's go to the back. Has the slide window on the slide door. It's not power slide door. It's all manual. Has a table. This is screwed in. You can screw it off. Originally, this table was not here, but the Fuji car people had installed it. This is a sofa. I've shown on the photo that you could take the mattress out, and underneath there'll be two seat belts, two, but it's just around the waist. Over here sideways there's no airbag seat belts, and this is like another mini seat that you can pull up. That's shown on the sofa as well. All the furnishing is quite nice. It's not like doesn't have any damage on the woodwork. This is where you control the room lights and stuff. I thought I'd turn it all on, but you can turn it all off and on. Here's a shower room, hot and cold water. Over here is the fridge. There it is. Here's the mini sink. Here's where you put the tank for the water. And the bed. And up here you can, there's the storage room. I will have you see it. I will open up the back so you see. Now, I've got the heater on. This does not have a rear FF heater. It's just normally, basically, the same as here on the side. You turn it on and the air will come out here and here. The hot air. The cold air is from above. That's air conditioning. That is what I am told. Now, to do the showering system, here's where the water, you put the water in on the side, and it circularizes. While the engine is running, they use the engine heat and circulizes the water around and puts it in. So if you want to travel and you want to have a hot shower straight away when you get there, you have to have the water in and driving the and warming up the engine and keep it warming and circulizing it. Then you get the warm water. Here's the pump. It's a small pump, but that's the pump that will be circulizing the water. Well, that's what I'm told. Okay, a lot of space, storage space. All right, so here it was, introducing to you to the camper van that you wanted us to check. It's going to be a long video, but I'm signing off. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye.